In August this year, the International Monetary Fund issued a new allocation of special drawing rights to a tune of $650 million to member countries to address liquidity challenges and enable them to finance the fight against the pandemic. Special drawing rights are international reserve assets created by IMF to help member countries such as Uganda shore up their reserves during hard economic times. Uganda received 1.7 trillion shillings new allocations in special drawing rights to help the government fight against the pandemic and boost recovery of key economic sectors.
Now, if we are receiving 1.7 trillion, the question is, how many people knew about it? Leave alone the citizens outside parliament. How many MPs knew about this? Personally, I got to know it here. And that is a very big challenge. So it starts, first of all, with transparency. So members of parliament who are here, our beginning point is to go to the floor of parliament and ask.
Special drawing rights are loan-free resources that IMF member countries can convert to hard currency to be spent. They do not have to be repaid to IMF, and neither do they come with any condition as compared to other loans. According to civil society, these special drawing rights are received by a country's central bank.
What we are calling for is mainly for it to be channeled, as we say, to the Ministry of Finance, more especially when I say to budget support. I could have specifically, I should have been specific and said to how the economy has been running with the pandemic. We were looking mainly in procuring of vaccines, the critical medical protective equipment, injecting money back into the economy as well, and also in ensuring that small and micro and small businesses were actually boosted with this money.
If we look at our resources and the structure, I think debt is taking the major part of it, of late. And because of that, we have had to run and borrow. But we must pose a question before we talk about special drawing rights. What amount of reserves do we have with IMF?
Uganda last received a special drawing rights allocation in 2009. The pandemic has had far-reaching impacts on nearly all facets of life, health, and social welfare. Over 3 million households have been pushed into poverty, with the total number of poor increasing to 11 million, according to the World Bank. Report by Ali Twaha for the news.